I got one special for all you soccer moms out there. This is a 2012 Dodge Caravan. She got a V6, an automatic, the stow-and-go seating, full entertainment system. That means two TVs and wireless headphones, aluminum wheels with matching spare, stow-and-go seating, and this nice shortened front end here. Hello again. They really caved this one in, didn't they? Interesting how the light's still on there. Hood hinge went through the windshield. Frame is not bent, surprisingly. Not a good place to leave your battery. Thank you.
I guess you don't have the entertainment system. My bad. They tore up this headliner before it even crashed. It met with a full-size Dodge Ram at an intersection. Cameron. They did something fancy up here. Anyone want some ice cream? Any prices on these? I don't see any prices. No idea how old this thing is. Floor seems kind of iffy. Really iffy. $42,670, about to turn over 75. This is the view they have of you. Refrigerant system. This is where your ice cream is stored on the truck. Nasty. The inside of an ice cream truck. Look at that latch. Stick your picker in there. Glory hole in the door. Looks like she's a Chevy. focus, damn you. There we go. Vacuum operated. She'd been sitting a while. Diesel fuel. This thing might even take gasoline.